just wanna have a good day. Think it in my head, then it happens how it should. Ay. 12 o'clock, I got a team meeting, then a meditation.
I already know what's going down this week.
Hey.
It's Saniah's birthday.
Okay.
It's her.
Speak to him.
It's my motherfucking birthday. I mean, it's my birthday. And we finna get lit today. We going to Navy Pier. And we doing a photo shoot.
But right now, we is prepping still because I need to go get my eyebrows done. Now, I need to go to the beauty supply and... No comment. I'ma show y'all everything do at the week, well not the whole week, but today, tomorrow, and Friday. Y'all already know what's going down. It's gonna be a lit ass vlog because we not letting up our 7/21. And it's the beginning of the summer, so you already know what's gonna happen. It is 10:30 right now. And we finna head out. Nail shop, store. And then we coming back, and then after that, the day just gonna roll on because the photo shoot at 6 o'clock, and after the photo shoot,
I'm glad we gonna be downtown late.
We going downtown, and that's just on that.
And that's just on. Look at my hair.
Ah, show them.
40-inch hair. Yours came in the pack.
Came so fat, you can see it from the back. Y'all already know. Miss Girl got the unit on, red.
Red.
No other way.
No other way.
But we finna go.
Yes, we finna go.
I finna leave these hoochies because...
Oh, red. Yeah. She stay trying to leave us.
I need to...
They leave. Peace out. Club
Godzilla.
We call y'all when we walk in, but I'ma show y'all when we in the store. Y'all can see how I do it. Ah, and Miss Girl gotta get her nail fixed because...
Bro,
well, she ain't it used wasn't to the loudness.
Right, it's not my fault.
We finna go, y'all.
Get your mask, guys. It's still COVID.
Yeah, on
that. Fuck coronavirus.
So yeah, the brows are done. Mariah back there somewhere. She's getting her nails fixed. Yeah. Bye. Hey y'all, so last time I talked to y'all, we was leaving out to go to the beauty supply. No, we was in the beauty supply. Girl, I overslept because me and Mariah just woke up at like 4:30.
We was tired.
And I just got out the shower and stuff. She went to go get her makeup done, but
it looked good.
I don't know, she's still there. But I'm finna do my makeup and curl my hair at the same time because we is on the schedule. It's damn near 5, probably. The shoot at 6 o'clock. So we'll see. And other plans got changed too because we was gonna go to Navy Pier after the photo shoot, but the plans basically got changed. And now we going to some restaurant. That's not where we thought we was going originally. So it's like, but we're gonna curl this hair and. I feel like I should do my makeup first. No, then my hair gonna be. But I don't know. I'm all over the place and I'm trying to rush now. But I'm gonna make myself think that I don't know where to be, so I don't rush everything and look a fool. So.
Natalie. Try on, let's not even start. So Sanaya, I guess her makeup took longer than what they expected or something like that. So time was going by really quick. We had the photo shoot scheduled at 6, but I guess they talked to the dude or whatever, and we can come at 7:30. After 7:30, we're gonna finish the photo shoot, da da da. Then we're going to some place called Carnival. I think I told y'all that already.
But
yeah, that's what's going on. We're all dressed. I guess y'all can see a little sneak peek of everyone's outfit.
Yes.
I'm gonna talk to y'all when we get to the photo shoot place, cause I don't know what's to hold up. Cause the way she was talking, you would have think she had a rest with Sonic at the door.
Come on.
Who you wanna pull up? Who don't care who you pick, as long as you can, you trust. I'm trying to hear all your problems so I can lighten the load. No, you're not fucking the load, cause I'm protecting you from my chill.
Wait, y'all can't see me. Just like this. Last time y'all saw me, we was, at the restaurant? But we is at home now. We took all our stuff off. Well, I took my makeup and stuff off. So now you're still walking around in hers. But we bought a cake.
I'm ready to take mine off.
Take it off. From Walgreens. And we're gonna make it for y'all. But the place that we went to, the food was, the food I got was vegetarian, so it didn't fill me up because it wasn't no meat in it or nothing. So I'm gonna make me something to eat and we're gonna make this cake. And yeah. Why did this feel so low? I mean, high. Hold on.
What is this?
Water crumbs from my shirt.
Oh, cut this, edit that out. That was a stupid one. Okay.
Y'all ugly ass.
What do we want to eat? I think I want a burger.
You want a burger and a pizza?
Oh. You gonna make me something to eat?
What you want?
Whatever you make.
A
sandwich.
All right, y'all, change of plans. We making burgers. But we still gonna make the cake though. But we just gonna make some burgers. Bitch!
Y'all wanna know who make the best motherfucking burgers in the motherfucking, what's it called?
World. Too. We finna watch The Conjuring. I think I'm gonna tell y'all goodnight today because we still got a whole day ahead of us tomorrow. So I don't wanna take up too much of today. So I'm gonna talk to y'all tomorrow. Whenever we leave out, I think we leaving at like noon. So I talk to y'all pretty early. It's like 2:13 right now. So we just finna try to watch the Conjuring. We tried to watch it yesterday, but we fell asleep. But we finna watch this and see if we can make it through the whole thing. So good night, guys, and I will talk to y'all tomorrow, Thursday, June 17th. One of the day, I don't know.
We're at Navy Pier. We're here. Our boat ride is scheduled for 8:00, but we gotta get there like 7:40 because they board 15 minutes early. So, and Jamie is navigating us. We're gonna go to Target. My best friend, y'all. Her name Nariah. That's my cutie. That's Jalen Leilani. So we just, and I got my Polaroid camera. So we're gonna take some real. We're gonna take some real cute pictures. We all got on something nice. Jamie got the black and white with the black and white Dunks and the Chanel bag. She lit up. Okay, but. Yeah, so I'm gonna get back to y'all when we arrive at our first stop. Yeah, I got my white shoes. Okay, but yeah.
Got the toes out.
So yeah, look, Hope. So we finna walk to the pier. Oh, we getting on the Ferris wheel too. I forgot to tell y'all that. Lipstick, they cute. Hoes think they're cute.
Bitch, I am cute.
If you're cute, 5, 6, 7, 8. More sass. Quicker. Give it to them. Hand on the hip. No one said do that. See, cute girls, listen. So, y'all, we at this little place. I don't know the name of it. Are we finna get some boba? It's us, y'all. Y'all see my phone?
Shit show. I really do want to get on a Ferris wheel though, so maybe we should just go now.
Okay. Is we getting boo right now?
You want to get food first or?
Okay, we gotta pick what we want
to
eat.
Wait, we need to. Don't we gotta get tickets for the Ferris wheel? Okay, yeah. Well, let's get on the Ferris wheel. Okay.
Sorry.
So guys, we're getting on the Ferris wheel.
What?
That's cute. I'm looking at it.
Okay. Why she look at me now?
I'm saying.
We're getting, on the
we're getting on the Ferris wheel. Come on. You had some lights on.
Yeah. COVID-19.
Chick-fil-A. It's like a 20-minute walk.
That's okay.
We're gonna walk to Chick-fil-A. It's like a 20-minute walk, but after that, I think we're gonna go home and whoop-de-whoop-de-bop. It's super pretty out here. The weather is nice. It's lit.
For sure that. For sure that.
For sure. I wish we would have found a freaking corn man. We ain't seen one. Right, wait for the walk.
I need to start vlogging like I
nothing major. We just gonna. I'm gonna tell y'all when I get to Chick-fil-A. I don't wanna walk. I mean, I'm gonna hold y'all in my hand while I'm walking because it's heavy. Last time I talked to y'all, we was supposed to go to Chick-fil-A. We did not go.
Bro, so like, you gotta be so dead.
Me?
Yes.
We is at the house right now. Navy Pier. The roller coasters made everything fine. The what's it called? The Ferris wheel made it better. Okay, but that the roller coaster stuff made it fun. And then after that, we was planning to go get some food, go to Chick-fil-A, and just walk downtown at night. But it was just too many bumps in the road, and it was like So we ended up coming home. Right now I'm making a pizza. And some chicken nuggets. So we'll eat that. And what's good? We'll eat that and stuff.
Why are you recording?
I'm vlogging. Yeah, but we got yelled at a lot, and it was just too much. It gave everybody a headache. Not everybody sleepy, and the night is just beginning. So
the night
coming. So we just vibing right now. So now I want to talk to y'all. I'm personally done. I don't know if I'm gonna vlog for y'all tomorrow because.
Look at my picture.
It's the nigga who graduated. Oh, I told y'all that.
Come here.
So, yeah.
Also, if my dress don't get here by like.
Hey, y'all. So, we in the bed. Everybody is dry. I'm just.
Except for me.
Yeah, she trying to hype it up. Those look good.
We're just on
the line.
Yeah.
They left. So.
Sit.
We all in the bed and we just trying to figure out why my mama don't put that in there. Yeah, I don't know, but you know, it is what it is. We should have, I'm not even gonna say that because you're gonna put it in there. And I ain't trying to get my we should slave around the motherfucking house and do whatever the fuck she is. We should slave.
That's what I'm saying. Oh no.
Like, but y'all, make sure y'all go follow me. I'm finna post these. These are so cute. We was on the Navy Pier boat. I mean, fuck it.
Girl, what?
We was on the Navy Pier pier. Get this fucking phone. The Ferris wheel. The Ferris wheel. So yes. But we finna make something.
And
to
I
eat.
Think I'm in my big daddy today.
She is obsessed with this boy from the swing. I hope you see this, Mr. Man.
I know you did it.
She. I fell in love with somebody who did it.
No, fuck you.